Guys, and today we're gonna unravel on the mystery of the Pokemon Reborn, and that is the Helix Fossil group. So I managed to get a Helix Fossil, and some people have told me, recommended me to get Farfetch'd named Dux and Bird Cheeses. If you guys remember the Twitch Pokemon plays, okay. Yes, okay. Falling off the Helix. Maybe you can tell, right? So we have something we must ask you. Up, Anarchy, Anarchy. Excuse me, I don't know what came over me. As I was trying to say, our current is to seek the stair of trees. Fetch him and I shall reward you. Slayer of trees. Huh. Slayer of trees. You mean ducks? Then you will give him back to us, yes. Then ducks of the gen. Thank you, but I was talking about one of these interior fossils. I think Seal is Aurorus and Jaw is... Go for Jaw. Okay, so you got Jaw fossil. Is it your friend? Come again and earn your other. I'm weather and a form of a... I must ask you, the Messiah. So I lost my Farfetch. I think Bridget is okay. Okay, yes. Okay, thank you. Oh, so you can get both. So I'll take Sail Fossil this time, alright. Yes. You offer to us, okay, if you need a fossil, we'll offer to us, okay. Okay. So basically, we just got two fossils, and we basically lost my Farfetch and my Pidgeotto. Screw me. At least it was worth it, I got two fossils, and, well, we unravel the mystery, boys.
Guys, and in today's, well, breaking Pokemon Reborn's myth, we are going to try to get one of the Mega Stones. For this, you will need the alleged legendary blue ice cream. So basically for this, the way you can get blue ice cream is one, it's a random drop from a vending machine, and you can find a vending machine in what that disappearing town where the ice cream Sarah was over there in Talking Museum. You can buy stuff, you have to keep buying, and then there's a random drop, or you can go to a vendor and spend 20,000, it's up to you. We have the item, and this is new, the guy with Pikachu. If you have any soldiers, I'll take it off your hands. Ooh, is that ice cream over? Yes. Okay, not the other one. Okay, I got honey, okay. Okay. Okay, guys. Give me a second, let me just get rid of all my ice creams. I don't really need them, I just need the blue ice cream, that's it. Guys, and I'm back right now, so this is the only thing that I have. Candy of the... Holy shit! Okay, I can't know. Okay, one second, let me get rid of my candy. I tossed away all my candies. Wait one. All my ice cream, all my candy and everything else. Okay, let's see. Could I... Okay, here. Have the boomer. Oh, that was good. I should be thinking where. She found us some British stones. Bars, but you can only ask one. And the hair cross site?
Oh, that's right. It's a hair cross with a hair cross knife.
Save the game and see if I can get the other one as well. Let's see. Okay. That's right. So that's the last two Mega Evolution stones. And I have one more Blue Moon ice cream. Oh my god, the benefits. Basically, I'll show you. Basically, the benefits of the blue one ice cream is that, oh my god, it's Pikachu's. is that it heals your Pokemon for 200 and maxes their happiness, so it's good for Pokemon happiness, but it's very rare. To another benefit of the Blue Moon Ice Cream would be that during the when you're in the rat's maze on in the sewers and Tetan is tired, if you give her a Blue Moon Ice Cream you'll find some more dialogue, but I didn't really unlock that because I just found that right now. But hope you guys enjoyed this little small myth and trick in Pokemon Reborn. Thanks for watching.